Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of War Tales. This is going to be episode 6, and we're going to keep trying to complete some of the quests without fighting more guards. Suspension meter is rather high. I mean, we could pay them off, pay them back, but we need a lot of crowns, so let's go complete some quests. Probably up there is best. Oh wait, I forgot, we should probably rest up. I do not want to rest out in the open and risk getting attacked. Be good if we could craft a tent, but we need 1-2 cloth. Well, what can we do? We don't have enough. No, one of that and one mushroom. Okay. While they do seem anxious about the price on our heads, the others won't tackle the problem. The guard is quick to forget. If we lie low long enough, they'll be off our backs eventually. Okay, reassure, drink, or mock. Yes, reassure, of course. I'm not getting out. They're just here. Oh wow, there's so many of them. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm looking for the right time to leave. Strum cut. 4. If I get there. They're all just hovering. Waiting for me to make a mistake. Are you guys leaving? Oof, that was close. Okay, time to go. Maybe it's up here. Yep. Level 1. Oh. I hope this goes down quicker. You first, and then you. There's only 3 of you. That should be simple. Where are my archers? You can't go too far, hey? There, can you? Yep, you can. Okay, let's engage you first. Nice. And then we will get Zagna. Well, a couple steps. And then we will use this. Oh no, crit, it's fine. We will get another Veil Point. And let's try this again. Or should we get... No, we can't. You can. It's poisoned. Yeah, I should have done that first. 10. The top. So... I will go here. Step back. And push you back. And hopefully... It's enough... to engage you. Okay, good. Nice, nice. Now it's just you at the bottom. This way. Okay, let's not waste this. Down. Okay, didn't count. Critical? Yes, well not critical, but on the higher end of the average. Corporal's plate armor. Ship's lock crowns. Let's repair. Okay. Heavy armor. Less. This one is 23. Willpower, crit damage. Let's try this one. Less armor, but actually no. Yeah, less armor. Okay. That one's done. Let's go back to Stromkop. Hopefully you don't come across any guards. They're coming, they're coming. Oh, that's not fun. And they're coming in. Run. We're almost there. Okay. Town hall, town hall. No, the inn.
Might she be looking for work? Here is your
200. Let's get another one. We are a bounty hunter. Do you still sell anything like cloth?
Take a look at my...
Those refugees. I understand there's a war in Edera.
No. Okay. Time to go out again. This time, all the way there. Let's try Matthias. Life. Run. Ooh, they're fast, they're fast.
You were wanted for a number of crimes. We will not let you go until you have paid you owe. Don't take it personally. I'm just doing my job.
Oh, I've got to fight again. Level 4. I wonder if I can just... So they're there, we're here. I've got another one here. So you first. One, two, three. You come down. Protection. And too bad I can't get a valor point. Your turn up here. Lieutenant. Nice. Bleeding. Crit. Reinforcements are coming. Poisoned? No. Yes, hit your own fella. Nice. Okay, two shots. Nice. Now I'm just gonna stick close to you. Get one Valor Point. One, two. That's still okay. They're on that side. Okay. You can't come too far. You're next, so if I no, let's stay that way. If I go here, use one of this to push you back, slow you down. Destabilizing strike. And slash protection. That's annoying. That's okay. Soldier. Let's move you out of the way. Down. It's fine, it's fine. Need to finish you off somehow. Crit? No crit. You're not engaged. Let's do that. Excuse me. Need to kill him off. Seriously, need to kill him off. 20. points. Go into a frenzy. And a wrath. Eight and eight. Oh, wow. You're accurate. That's bad. Oh, there's four more. Yes, I think I need to retreat. If not, I'll lose double right now. Hamwit was captured. Need more medicine. Use Patrick as the lieutenant. Oh, do I get famous? Gain another 200 influence. Spend 30 valor points. Pay 5 wages on time. And accumulate 250 suspicion. I need to pay them off. I really need to pay them off. Need to earn some crowns. I'm stuck. Let's go the other way around.
Lucilla.
Okay. More than once. Okay. I will destabilize you. Gain protection. And engage. It's targeting. How far can he walk? Ooh, he can walk pretty far. No. Okay, what if I do? Bad idea. Oh, wow. Smart. Wow. He died.
Oh.
This is gonna be tough. And there goes another one. He's dying. Wow. I did. I think I might be. If I stand next to him, I might get a valor point. Okay, one valid point. No. So close. Wow, okay. I'm in trouble. Want to meter? Oh, I think it's game over. Everyone, oh wow, they're everywhere. Okay,
you're wanted for a number of crimes. We will not let you go until you have paid the fines you owe. Don't take it personally. I'm just doing my job.
Let's accuse one of them.
If you want to see your friend again, you'll have to pay Patrick. Their fine. Until...
I probably should have done that. That's okay. Let's keep trying. Let's not give up. Let's go back there for now. So I lost everyone. least there's less people to feed. One, two, three. Okay, I don't have enough as much food. What's that handcuff?
Anything to declare? Keep your nose clean and...
Okay. No, I'm keeping my nose clean. So, I had 10 companions. I lost 4. Two of them were captured and two of them died. Unfortunately.
Might she be looking for work?
I will have to leave this for later. I'm just not good enough yet. Okay. Actually.
Might she be looking for work?
Maybe we'll do this. 5 pottery.
Feel free to come back often. There's always folk looking.
Okay. Let's repair everything.
You can use my anvil. You can use my anvil. I can also repair a few dents here and there. You can use my anvil. I can also repair your armor. Oh, and I'm looking to hire a skilled blacksmith, if you happen to know one.
Let's put medium armor. Okay. Is my alchemist still alive? No. I will come back for the alchemist. Head down. I wonder if there's any iron ore to mine. Nope, looks like it doesn't respawn. Fight them. Well, that's a bit demoralizing to lose 2 members, but it is what it is. At least this will be easier to clear. Ouch. I've lost all my rangers. Okay, it's one down. Not letting you flee, I need as much materials as I can get. Okay. Dagger. You can level up. Career plans. Yep.
Please, have me.
We didn't attack you to hurt you. Believe me.
Please don't hurt me. It was wrong and we knew it.
But gossip
okay, I need
requires so much gold.
Cloth? How do I get up there? Comfrey Woodland Farm. I've lost my thief.
A plague rat bit my husband. I've nothing to offer in return.
I heard what my wife told you. She's right, you know. I will eventually turn against her. Do what you must. I'd rather die than hurt her.
Can I inspect? No trades. It's a warrior.
I heard what my wife.
I'll execute for now. What else did I get? Reaper. Rat infestation with 4. I'll come back for it. Maybe to kill Matthias, I need to use boars. Let's see. Two, three, one, you're first. And then your second. And then you are third. Okay. Do it all and continue. Set up camp. No, we have no, we didn't buy salt. Oh well. Feed them some carcass, venison, some carp, pay. Okay. Explorer. Wait, I'm so old in ages. Oh, the joyful full belly. There's no better way to start a day. Vigilant. Two more days of food. One knowledge point.
Please.
Okay, he's a blacksmith.
I'm no danger to anyone.
No, I have to come back. I need to get a companion. Okay, let's go. Is Hamwit? Hamwit wasn't my thief. Tinkerer, blacksmith, apprentice. So if I gave up one. Okay, so I think the strategy is you give up one of your companions. And then you earn some money. And then you fight them again. And then you pay them off. I think that will work. Okay, let's go to the Feast Inn. Turn this in.
Might she be looking for work? Here is your reward.
We'll go that way again. We probably won't do the rat infestation yet. We'll do this one. And we need another strong, stocky. Nope. Okay, I will take you, Sinequin.
I'd rather become a mercenary than beg on the market square.
And I'll make you my thief. Kills an enemy. Cutthroat. I want you to have dexterity. Now let's do this first. Okay, and then movement is good. Better. I need to get you a better dagger. Let's put that on. Okay, good. Get you your dagger. And equip this. Gonna get you to dismantle. I need an alchemist. Let's do it. Let's make it temporary. Okay, you're an alchemist. Let's get you to Char.
If I join you, I'll no longer be a burden for my family.
I forgot to. Art of Forge. That's what I need to learn. And we have incoming costs. Let's learn that. It's now 6008. Let's get him a Qatar. Okay. Oh, I can upgrade. Rim steel, coal, white leather. Okay. 9, 10. Okay, that's how you upgrade stuff. Interesting. Okay, jar. Here's your guitar. Can't equip that, unfortunately. Kills an enemy. Dexterity. Movement is good. Skullbreaker. Okay. Let's do that. Medium. Just going to dismantle this. And we will now go see the herbalist. Medicine. Great. And alchemist one. Okay. Okay, let's heal everyone first. Okay, and lastly, what else do we have to sell? Oh, we need some food.
Those refugees. I understand there's a war in Edoran, but that doesn't mean they can just help themselves.
10. Trinket. Sell those. Okay, now. What can we cook? Pork.
You touch it, you buy it.
Those refugees. I understand there's a war in Edoran, but that doesn't mean they can just help themselves.
This was 60. It's my 60. Cook 7. 4 days worth, and we'll get a bit more salt.
Those refugees, I understand.
Okay. Well, everyone, I think that's it for this episode. In summary, we had a very high suspicion meter, and it didn't turn out quite well. We had two of our companions captured, and we tried to also take on Matthias, and that didn't go so well either. We lost two companions. They actually died, unfortunately. But that's it. I still had fun. Very challenging, very demoralizing, but let's keep moving forward. I've kind of rebuilt the group with extra two people now, Sennaquin and Jar, so we'll see how they go. feel free, please leave me any comments or feedback on my gameplay. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you next time. Have a great day. Bye.